It's so easy to use acrylic blanks with our original formula. Just add a little bit to your cup, add a spoonful of glitter, stir it up, and add it to your acrylic blank. I sanded my acrylic blank prior to. Then you're going to cure it for a minute, turn it over, add your decal to the other side, and we're going to seal it in with the original formula. Use a lighter to get rid of any surface bubbles. Cure it for another minute, and voila, resin marker shine.